Okay, I'm here with Bayport girls basketball players Sofia, Draghicchio, and Emma Nagel. Girls, you got a 54-38 sectional semi-victory tonight over Hamilton. Sofia, your team was up 37-30. Hamilton had some momentum. You come in and you hit a big three-pointer. Just talk about that moment right there.
Well, I think our team as a whole was doing really well on the offensive end. We were cutting when we needed to, and then when Elena drove, I just popped out and she gave me a really good pass to shoot the three, and it went in. Then I think that kind of got our momentum up for the team, and we started building up from there.
I don't think either of your shots tonight hit the rim. It was pretty much all net.
Yeah.
So Emma, talk about your game tonight. You had 13 points, just a really well-played game on your part. Just give me some overall comments on that.
Well, I think that our team personally, we put two halves together, which means a lot. But my teammates passed me the ball and they gave me good passes, so I just had to do the easy part of finishing at the rim.
On to sectional finals.
Yep.
So good luck, girls.
Thank you.